You are welcome to Creative Art Lesson. Today, we are going to talk about element of design or art. Element of design or element of art. They are the building blocks used to construct ideas and convey feelings in artworks. They are the building blocks used to construct ideas and convey feelings in artworks. Artworks are all around you. You may see them as designs in nature, such as shapes of a zebra. They can also be created by people, as in an artist design known as a composition. Artists plan their works to help them communicate. Artists plan their works to help them communicate their ideas and feelings. Elements of art are line, shape, form, space, value, color, and texture. Artists use these elements of art the way writers use words. Let's have a look at this video.